Serbian authorities have arrested eight men suspected of taking part in the 1995 massacre at Srebrenica in Bosnia. They were detained in various parts of Serbia and are accused of killing more than 1,000 Muslim Bosniaks. More than 8,000 men and boys were murdered in Europe's worst atrocity since World War II.